Hello, and welcome to today's Learning Whale Publishing video on 5 interesting facts about sea turtles. Get ready to dive into the oceans of the world as we uncover the secrets of these ancient and amazing creatures. So grab your snorkel, put on your imaginary flippers, and let's get started. Let's talk about sea turtles. These reptiles have adapted to live their whole lives in the ocean, except when females come ashore to lay eggs. There are 7 different sea turtle species, each with unique characteristics, and are found in all the world's oceans, except for the Arctic. So let's begin our learning journey with their amazing navigational abilities. Sea turtles are ultimate world travelers, migrating thousands of miles and always finding their way back to their birth beaches. They sense the Earth's magnetic field, acting like a built-in GPS. Scientists believe they use a combination of the magnetic field, ocean currents, and maybe even their sense of smell to navigate. What do sea turtles eat? It depends on the sea turtle. Green sea turtles are herbivores, leatherbacks are carnivores, and loggerheads are omnivores. Unfortunately, plastic pollution is a growing threat. Sea turtles can mistake plastic bags for jellyfish. When sea turtles accidentally eat these bags thinking they're food, it can cause serious health issues. It's a huge reminder of how our choices impact marine life, and that we need to be more careful about plastic use and protect our oceans. Sea turtles have prolonged reproductive rates, often taking decades to lay their first eggs. Females dig nests in the sand and lay hundreds of eggs. When the baby turtles hatch, they instinctively head towards the brightest light, usually the moon reflecting on the ocean. But not all make it to the water due to predators and obstacles. Those who do make it have a chance to grow, reaching ages from 50 to 100 years old. Did you know the temperature of the sand where sea turtle eggs are laid can determine the gender of the hatchlings? Cooler sand temperatures usually produce male hatchlings, while warmer temperatures produce more females. With climate change causing rising temperatures, scientists are concerned about the potential impact on future sea turtle populations. Many species of sea turtles are classified as endangered due to threats such as habitat loss, accidental capture in fishing gear, and climate change affecting nesting sites. By reducing our plastic use, supporting sustainable fishing practices, and protecting nesting beaches, we can help. Supporting organizations that conserve sea turtles and their habitats also makes a difference. We've explored some fascinating aspects of sea turtles today. From their impressive navigational skills to their unfortunate feeding difficulties, their incredible life cycle, and how sand temperature influences the gender of their offspring. Finally, their status as endangered species and the conservation efforts to assist them. So let's do our part to protect sea turtles and the many amazing creatures that call our oceans home. Thank you so much for joining us today, and we hope you return for another interesting Learning Whale Publishing video.